Did you know that domestic violence calls are one of the most dangerous calls a police officer can respond to? On Thursday, April 9th, 2020, 24-year-old officer Rianne Leith responded to a domestic violence call in an Indianapolis apartment complex where she was shot and killed by the suspect. As you can see, domestic violence is widespread. This is what domestic violence looks like.